Hi, my name is Jaden.
And I'm Stephen.
Welcome to PNTV.
This is episode 108.
Today is Sportsday.
Well, that is if the weather holds out.
Stephen, are you excited for Sportsday?
Yes, I'm very excited to see some smiling faces.
Enjoy the episode.
My name's Una, and today we're doing Nature Playful Investigations. And on this station, we're making nature crowns.
Hi, my name's Harla, and we're doing rock smashing.
Hi, my name's Zia and Simba. What are you doing today?
Today I'm making like these dolls, different designs with these stamps. Right now I'm using the flower one.
Hi, my name is Jess, and they are making some animals. Okay, what are you making?
I'm making some echidnas.
Kaliti, what are you doing?
I'm doing Mongolian drawing.
Hi, I'm Liam, and I'm making some garden streets.
What are you making, Eliza?
I'm making little creations of Australian animals. There's a kangaroo and a baby kangaroo in a pouch. There's a koala and a wombat.
That's cool.
Hi, my name is Poppy and I'm from room 3, and today we're going to show you some of our classroom animals.
Hi, I'm here with Alina. Alina, what is the axolotl's name?
The axolotl's name is Shadow.
How did you end up with the name Shadow?
We had a vote and the top name was Shadow.
How old is the axolotl?
The axolotl is nearly 2 years old.
So, Poppy and Brooklyn, what animal are we here with today?
The turtle.
What's the turtle's name?
Snorkel.
Hi, I'm here with Jibatap and Charlie K. Jibatap, what are the names?
Lulu and Coco.
How did you feel with the names?
We voted.
How old are they?
2.
Hi, I'm here with Diva and Shauda. Diva, what have we got next to us?
A yabby.
How old is the yabby?
8 months.
What's a fun fact about the yabby?
They shed their shell.
Hi, I'm here with Zane. Zane, where did we get the tadpoles from?
From the frog pond.
Where is the frog pond?
In the secret garden.
Hi, my name is Izzy.
And I'm Ella.
Welcome to Teacher Feature.
Today we are here with Deodra.
Welcome, Deodra. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for having me, Izzy and Ella.
How long have you worked at Prospect North Primary School?
I have worked in Prospect North Primary School since March.
What do you love most about your job?
I enjoy working in the front office as I am the front office SSO. I work along with Anne. It's very lovely to work with Anne and the front office admin staff like Phil and the leadership and the staff in Prospect North and the parents above all. I enjoy my job.
What is something we may not know about you?
You may not know that I love singing and I sing. And I work as a volunteer with St. Macmillan Colby Church at Ottaway.
What's your favourite song to sing?
My favourite song to sing is Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, the song from the Hindi movie.
What do you miss most about your home country?
I miss my loved ones, my family out there, and our lovely food.
I heard you're an incredible cook. Is this true?
Yes, one of my hobbies are cooking. So I love cooking, and any spare time I find, I watch videos sometimes, but I have my mum's recipes with me. So I follow that recipes from the top of my mind and follow that and make my family feel great.
Thank you for coming in, Deodra. It's been amazing.
Thank you for having me this morning. It was a very good experience to have the session with y'all, and I enjoy working for the school. This is a lovely place to work with. The staff, the leadership, and the parents and the students, the young bunches, the daffodils of Prospect North Primary.
This is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band. And this time, we're gonna get funky. Everybody clap your hands. This time, right foot, two stumps, left foot, two stumps, slide to the left, slide to the right, crisscross, crisscross, cha-cha real smooth.